Hello everyone, welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, host with Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. I'm just going to continue the story, see how fast I can get through this. This is episode 7, part 1, where I'm going to actually go a little bit further into the land here. The land is, I don't remember the name right now. The land is Azim Step. This should be a dungeon I should be doing not too long from now. So let's go ahead and get that game started and stuff. Get on my mount and get this, my eggs as well. So there's a few things I need to do, like come over here to this and pan out just a little bit, and yeah, so we're gonna travel this direction here. That map is huge. Wonder if I can make it smaller. No, can't. Okay, well, it's fine, I guess. All right, there's a location I need to hit. A couple of locations I need to hit. So I'm in this location, but where? Oh, I guess is this thing I have to fight, huh? Oh shit. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong one. I don't mean to do that. Give me 1 second, guys, because it's still, I'm only get hitting like 43, 44, 42, or whatever, I don't care right now. Before I go up there though, I want to go ahead and get this done. Go back to land, or to the, whatever you call it. At least my pixels look a lot better. That's all I really care about right now. I'll have to figure that other stuff out later. I don't know why that stuff is messed up like that. It was way back in. Yeah, probably where that little gate looking thing is at. Yep, I was right. Oh, there you are. Hiding back here with my guy. Don't be hiding over here. Up. guess it is on the highest. I'm sorry, but whatever. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, I guess. It's not really affecting the color, the beauty of my computer, of my game, though. So that's good. I'm just gonna continue forward. I'm not gonna even worry about it anymore. I've never seen that number one under there, it's new to me. No talking. Let's get this thing over with. See if there's anything I need to get mended. I don't remember. I don't think so. I haven't been in a dungeon in a little bit, so yeah. It's been a while. I gotta change where my camera is at, but I don't know where to go right now, so I just have to deal with that later. Stuff to do, I guess. Get on my mount for this. Do not remember. Thank you. guess, Kosetsu. I think I made it pretty far so far. I like Dark Knight. It's one of my favorites. I'm gonna move my stuff down though. Go back to the samurai for now because I gotta change my character's equipment and all that. Or my I forgot this is my new computer, so a lot of things I can't do on it. much that the better. I could try to finish out as a samurai, but I don't know how well that's gonna be for me. Gotta see how it looks on my channel because I haven't been able to see how my streaming is. So I did the change. That looks beautiful. Okay, so that worked. My picture is a little ugly. Okay, so that worked. Sweet. Okay. That makes sense for me. Now where am I heading? This way? It looks like I'm heading this way. I've been sick for the last 3 days, man. I'm just recovering from that joke now. So my frames per rate is raising slowly. not try to get in a fight with that thing. It found me anyways, what a jerk. Okay, so this would be another dungeon I'll be getting in a fight. Because my character's out already here. This one's a pretty tough fight, actually. These are one of those little, slightly difficult dungeons that you'll be fighting into. Like, kind of like that Verum Vault of Vuel, whatever it's called. It's like level 35, 45. Alright, so let's see how good we can do here. Did I get everything? Yeah, I got everything. So this is going to be a little difficult, so... Or at times, it's going to be difficult. There are like three samurais. Holy crap. So what I'm saying, their health is like super powerful. Took is a tough nugget, bro. I knew it. I remember it being really difficult.
Thank you.
don't know, this is tough. This is pretty tough. Now we'll have to be running around in circles in a little bit. First time? That's pretty good for the first time. I haven't played this in a long time. Went up to 52. That's nice. Could be the internet. I don't know. Could be it too. I might need to pending. I can't put my gear on because I'm not strong enough. What level am I at on? 67. Samurai character, where would we be at? I think it was in Limsa Lominsa, maybe? Don't remember very well. But I believe he might be in Limsa Lominsa. It's hard to tell though. We'll find out in a second. And I should be. Drowning Witch, obviously. And I think they should be like right over here. Last time I checked, he's not here now. And what level am I on at here with my character? I'm at level 56 and only 60. Oh, geez, I'm missing a whole bunch of these. I got that one. That's part of that probably, so level 60. Let me see if I can figure out where that guy is at. Maybe he went back home to his home. Maybe I'll check on over there and see. I don't know where he's at. He was hiding at, so maybe I can figure that out. 50, 48. I know I should be at Gladiator's Guild, I think. In like a little back area there. Okay, so yeah, down. And then over here. No, wait, not there. My bad. Always forget. It's over here. It's over here. Yeah, okay, back here. Try guys. And over here. No. So yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out where he's at. Level 60, I guess.
I'm a potato.
Just don't know where he's at.
Sir, we have a situation. Mortal Sire disappeared from the inn room. the whole, like, when they introduced him, he was like, come on, come on, come see the Great Warrior of the East kind of thing. And so that's the voice I wanted to give him with Vigo. Hold on. Okay, so somewhere here. Okay, it looks like everything's stabilized again. Stabilized, quotation marks. But we're back in. I'm just gonna get in the groove of things. I'm recording now, so if the drops are bad, at the least I'll be able to record it and post it where I can. Survey the designated area. Nothing. Oh yeah. So I'm excited though that the one we're going in Stormblood, like the story is fantastic and it's like.
Okay, well, I found it, so I'm good. I found it, so I'm good now. I'm just traveling over to the next quest for this guy. I just guessed it was 60. I wasn't really certain if it was 60 or 58. I just guessed because of the character's stuff. Now that's an outfit right there. That's a pretty cool outfit. Good outfit I'd like to have. Always like the samurai outfit though. I've been a big fan of the samurai outfit. So I'm just trying to get done with all that stuff. I don't want to talk. I just want to get this junk done and kill some jokers. Do I have to fight him? I don't want to fight him. He's my trainer. I don't want to kill you, bro. What? You're fighting me, bro? I guess I'm gonna learn the lesson now. Swear, bro. You messed up. Can we come in after me like that, bro? That's what happens when you play with the wrong people. Are we playing with me? I don't play. Oh, I do play my video games, but still, I'm just saying. How the hell did I make it all the way over here? Meditate, I don't even know what that's for, honestly. It's probably this healing thing. Level 57. What is meditate? Let me see what meditate is first, and then we'll go from there. Meditate. Not affected when used outside battle. Effect ends upon use another chimney. Visually increases your kinky gauge. Okay. Instead of here, though, let's go ahead and take it and put it up here. Just as a back thing. Okay, after that, that's my next one that I gotta do. Got a lot of these quests I gotta do. Actually, I'm kinda glad I'm getting out of the same junk over and over again. It's kinda get it aggravating. I mean, I enjoy it. I haven't even upgraded my character, and I'm already at level 67. It's crazy, man. Oh, there you are. Hello, dignified samurai. I don't remember how I did all this, honestly. It's one of those things in my memory I just don't remember. Why is my graphics so ugly, though? 300. Sorry, my sickness is, it's pretty much gone for the most part. Quickest way would be through here, actually. So, on that, go over here. Alright, let's go this direction here. Let's get on my chocobo. Help you, Makoto. Camera's location is the best looking one, but it's the one, only one I have, so I'm just chilling. Dang. Oh, I blew my nose again. hate having to blow my nose so much. Put paper in my pocket. I think, yeah, I do. You put this out of your way. Sorry about that. Alright, let's let me go to Adventurer's Guild. And up here. Baby girl. Come here, baby girl. It's not baby girl, it's this guy. Mamagozo. Mamagozo. Mama Giza. Mama Zigo. Okay. I'm just trying to get my character up to par with all the stuff I need. That's all. Closest other thing is here. Actually, I'll do this one because I can fly. I can't fly if I'm in the water. Well, I could, but. Fly now, so I'm good. I can't believe I can't bring it up, the pixels up enough. It's only at 45. It's about a constant 45 instead of 60 that I was getting earlier. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to figure that out. I don't know how that works. Still learning a lot about building your computer, so So I have a lot of things that I need to learn how to do, I guess. Not very. I'm trying to think of different things to do, but I cleaned the GPU. I checked the stuff for my. Give me a second. I'm kind of in the middle of something here. There it is. That's where I need to be. Do I get something new? Like a new. Angry turtle face. I got a lot of these I gotta do, I guess. How the heck do I get over there? I have no idea how to get up there. Okay, I gotta go this direction, I guess. So I'm just trying to figure out where to go here. There it is, that's what I was looking for. so dark I can't even see. I don't want to go to work tomorrow. I hate work. I'm so hot. And we're going to get a lot of storms and stuff coming, and it's just ridiculous, honestly. Get over there. Got to go all the way around. That sucks. Alright, well, I guess there's no better than the present, right? Let's run over here. Okay, I'm fast again. Good. The faster I get over, the better. I don't remember what I did here or what to do here, so I'll learn as I go, I guess. Probably gonna have to fight this foot face is what I said. I didn't say the other word. I said foot face. Just in case y'all don't understand. I think he is that face, but that's not what I'm calling him. Much of being nice and good. Oh, it defeated him. That was good. He's defeated. Good deal. Alright, so gotta run this direction again. See where I'm at over here. Serious, man. Jesus. What the heck happened? I'll have to deal with that later, man. I'm not gonna play with this right now. What the heck keeps happening here? Keeps going in and out. It's really weird. Okay. Well, I'll leave that alone then. Shrink that. Make it bigger, but I can't make it smaller. Nice. Okay, so until then, I guess I got as far as I could there. So let's continue the other story. I don't know if I got any more buttons I can put on there. I didn't check because I was trying to get to that point, but let's see what we have here on buttons. Wise, no, next one will be 68. I'm at 67, so that will be the next one. So 62 I had for a while now. I think it's the... No, it's not that one. No, those. No, those. No, those. I have no idea what that is. Those didn't take with... Oh, okay, so this is a one that I need to put for here. Put it up there. Okay. As far as I got, though, I don't have anything else there. Okay. Not certain what it's for, but it's fine. Alright, so where am I heading to next here, my guy? Let's see. Over there. Alright, let's get on my... Can I mount my... I can't even... My character any stronger either. Dang it. Oh, I got my... That's right. I got my character's, Dark Knight, up to that. 67 on my Dark Knight as well. Oh, I gotta do my buttons. Let me do my buttons real quick. Now that I'm already here, I think there's a little fighting area over here somewhere. Let's see where I'm at. Okay, it's this way. My bad. It's back over this way. Alright, there we are. So yeah, I'm gonna have to rebuild my character's stuff, so let me get rid of that, 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 actually, put that one in here. And that one actually goes... It's already there, so... Get rid of that. They got confused, that's why. Huh? Alright, so... Now... Go up here. Hard slash. Oh, jeez. Hard slash. Siphon strike. Unleash. Crit is the one I already have there. Mend should be there. Soul Eater. Oop, nope. Wrong. Oop. There we go. Blood of Darkness should be here. Blood Weapon there. Shadow Wall here. Sword there. Edge of Darkness there. Dark Mind there. Undead there. Salt of Earth there. Punch there. Crystal Drain there. Carbon Spit. I'll wait on that. So Abyssal, actually I can actually move that one over to where? Right here, I think. I believe. Should be up there. Oh, there we go. That one's fine right there for now. This is actually Shadow Wall. That one actually has to be where that thing's at. There. And that one needs to just disappear from there. Go to Darkness. I can't remember what each individual one of these are for. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let me... Flood of Darkness. I'm gonna go through all the ones that are, all enemies, so the Unleash would actually be better. Grit? I don't think I have grit there, do I? No, I do not, so I'm gonna put the grit, actually, right there, that's where that's supposed to be. And then Unmend is a Soul Eater, also, Flood of Darkness. So the Flood of Darkness is actually supposed to be... somewhere. Okay. Blood Weapon. That's somewhere close to where it needs to be. Shadow Wall already moved. Stalwart. All enemies nearby. So that one. Oh, sheesh, I missed. You're right. There should be okay for now. Edge of Darkness. Let's find where it's at. Dark Mind is another one that I need to move over to up here. Or no, not there. Up here. Here we are. Okay. Living Dead is actually another one I need to move up there. Is it over here though? It is. So let's move that to up here. Salted Earth, I think I already have where it needs to be. Well, that's different. Salted Earth. Okay, so that one actually would be another one that I can probably take from here and move it on over here. Or, yeah, there, there. Okay. Plunge. I already have Plunge right here. Then I got Carbon Spit is a single hitter thing, so that should be right there where it's at. Okay, Blood Spiller, I don't think I got that part. I'm only level, oh, I am level 60. So yeah, this one, I don't think I got this one though. Oh yeah, I do have it. It's right there. Leave it where it's at. Brightus is actually one that I can move from here to, oop, missed. Right here or right there. And that's as far as it. 67. Okay, so I'm at the right place. Okay, so now I got those buttons the way they should be, somewhat. Now, let's see. So I've hit with that. That is the next one. And let's move this one over here. Actually, what I would like to do is trade this one. Oops. Trade this one for this one. This one for this one. This one for this one. This one. Oh, that one I'll leave alone. So, why are all these buttons missing, man? What is all this? I don't mean it. None of this. I don't even know where that is. So, it's a weird spot. Forgot how to play Dark Knight already. That's crazy, dog. Alright, so there we are here, so let's see, bam, 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 bam. So I'm actually gonna move that one over to here, and then, so that is, I don't even know what that's for. I can't really see because it's too. So that's. What is that? Oh, that's to toss that thing. So that's that, okay. Do a couple of these optional ones that I can use more than once. Like this one could be right there. This one can be right here. Just something to give me a little bit of extra a foot up on the competition. And actually, Carbon Spit I think is a single player one too. Yeah, it's a single one. That trigger right there. What is that? Oh, so that's a multiple hitter. It's already there, so actually I'm gonna remove that one. I don't know, I had that one in there.
I'm not the title.
Darkness is a single.
Yeah.
So let's get out of here then. I don't know about the Dark Gauge, so it's not that big of a deal. Oh, I can't fly yet. I forgot I can't fly yet. Do that? I don't know. Being stupid, I guess. Sometimes I could be stupid. I feel like crap, bro. Like, not sick anymore. Like, I just don't want to go to work tomorrow. That's it. Just tired, man. I've been working since I was 11 years old. I would like a break. I need to retire. I wish I could. I'm still too young to retire though. Oh, whatever, I'll work tomorrow. I'll work, bust my ass at work. That's all I need to do, just make sure I continue to just go forward. Take care of my family. That's all. I'm riding around this thing. I wish I can get up there, but I can't yet, so I'm not even worried about it at this moment. What I'm worrying about right now is how to get over to this thing that I was at. I thought it was over this way, but I guess not. I guess it was more north than anything. Crystal though? I don't remember no crystal being over here. Is that new? It's like three crystals over here now. I see where I'm at over there, but I thought I went through all the crystals already. I can't believe there's three crystals. I think there's three crystals. There's the one over here, right? Yeah, reunion. One up here, which is Dawn Throne, and then one here? The heck? I might have to go up to get to it or something, possibly, or maybe that's the way there. It's blocked off for now. Yeah, it looks blocked off for now. Yeah, I won't be able to go there right now. At least I tried and looked. But yeah, I'm going to go back to where my character, where my people are over here. Barris. It's a big land. Get there eventually. I think this is the final land though. I don't think there is any more. I got to that place. Got to that place. To a lot of places already. Yeah, that place. Just to get in my brain, sorry. I'm not actually showing you, I'm just talking to myself. Sorry about that. I do that sometimes. Sorry. It's not my intent. Oh, we're going up. Sweet. About dang time. I think we're up. Oh yeah, I remember Magna. Aiming, ruling, casting. No. Here's an axe wielder. Here. Oh, some monks over here. Yeah, monk is a popular thing to do here too, so I remember that too. Remember this. Thank you. Just let it be the last wall slam, yay. Thank you. Did I miss something? Maybe it's up here. Yep. Yeah, I know, I'm very quiet, but just trying to continue straight, man. This is crazy, dog. Thank you. weird, but okay, I'll allow it. Thank you. before I do that. I bet that I almost killed myself. I forgot my controller, sorry. Let's see what this is. My snack. I'm hungry, but I'll wait until I'm done with the stream. I'm gonna get some of my wife's soup. Up a little bit easier. just trying to get through this.
Rise, brothers of the sun!
Couldn't do nothing. Didn't let me do crap. I'll do it very easy just so I can get through this. Thank you. Got it.
Thank you.
Thank God. I don't know what the heck I was doing.
Impossible! He was there for the taking! What do I have to do?
My brain didn't know what to do.
Thank you.
I'll do a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer. I have been playing for like 3 hours already. I mean, I would love to play some more, but my wife won't like that, so I'm not going to play for much longer. Today's Father's Day, so I was able to play a little bit of video gaming here and there. 3 hours of it, actually. I had a lot done, though. We're pretty far here. Fly. I don't know what's going on here, honestly. I'm just trying to. What is that? Mole banner? Mole banner? Let's see where I'm heading to next. A little bit longer. Just a little 9 minutes. I'm trying to make it at least 3 hours and 15 minutes or 3 hours and 30 minutes or something like that. So let's go ahead and get on my chocobo and head on. I'm guessing this is the next location I have to head to. For sure. If I remember this area, I don't really remember it right now. Maybe I will if I actually don't remember this area, actually. I don't remember. Oh, well, I can fly here, so it must be a part of something else. Another part of the land, I'm guessing. Oh, I'm back over here, I guess. Oh, I know where I'm at. Okay. I'm in an area that I don't believe I've been to. A different part of the land that I tried to get to last time. I couldn't. 50 frames per second, that was pretty good. Okay, so this is where I'll stop, guys. I already made it to the back end of this area. There's all this other area of this map that I have to go to next, but I'm not going to do that tonight. If I do, it's going to be late, and I don't think it's going to happen, but, alright guys, that was a little bit over 3 hours of gameplay for y'all, for me as well, try to get past, Stormblood to get into Shadowbringers, so, still got a little bit to go, I did bust my ass, didn't get as much of it done today, so that was nice. And for you fathers out there, happy Father's Day, and I'll see you on the next one, guys. So just remember to subscribe to my channel and like my videos so you can get more content. And until next time, guys, see you later. Bye.